just to make sure that we're all on the same page about precedence and the difference between precedence and associativity, let's say that multiplication and division have higher precedence, that is, you should do them first, compared to addition and subtraction. And this is how we normally do things. Then what is 3 times 4 minus 8 over 2? Fill in the blank for this quiz.